Now to the rising tensions in the Middle East. Israel launching an airstrike on Hamas militants overnight. This comes after an American teen was savagely beaten by Israeli police, all caught on tape. And ABC's Alex Marquardt is in Jerusalem with a report that we must warn you contains some graphic images.
Good morning, Robin. We spoke with a young American teen just a short time ago here in his family's neighborhood in Jerusalem. He says he's feeling better, but is stunned and angry over the assault and arrest for being in clashes he says he had no role in. This is the video that has been seen around the world. One Israeli policeman pinning a young teen down while the other repeatedly stomps on his head. They drag him away, motionless, but not before delivering one more brutal kick to his head. 15-year-old Tariq Abu Khdeir from Tampa, Florida, was held for 3 days without charges, then released. This morning, his face is still swollen, he has black eyes, stitches on his lip, and deep marks from the plastic handcuffs.
I remember standing there and watching the protest until I saw two soldiers come and attack me from the side of me, and I woke up in the hospital.
You were knocked out right away?
I was knocked out right away.
The authorities say Tariq was in the violent clashes that followed the murder of his 16-year-old cousin, Mohammed, who was burned alive.
We've been told by the police and by a top Israeli official that you were in the protests, you were attacking police, that you had Molotov cocktails.
No, I did not throw any Molotovs or I did not throw any rocks. I didn't take any part in the protest.
Tension is also rising elsewhere. Overnight, Israel targeted at least 9 Palestinian militants and rocket launchers in the Gaza Strip in response to the barrage of rockets fired into Israel. Several top Israeli officials are demanding a much harsher response against Hamas in Gaza, while Hamas this morning warned that Israel will pay what they call a tremendous price. All this raising fears that this region could once again be on a path to war. Robin?
Tensions rising high. All right, Alex, thank you.